Hallelujah. Good morning, everyone. I guess with that, may I request everyone to just please stand. We will start our worship service this morning. Hallelujah. Let's just pray. Morning, and once again, you've gathered us in this space, Lord. We thank you for the strength, we thank you for your grace and your love upon us, that we have come, Lord, this place, been safe and sound, Father. We believe that you have a purpose why you have called us in this place. It's never an accident, Father, that you've called us to worship you and to give you the highest praise that you alone deserve. And we thank you, Lord, we acknowledge your presence in the midst of us this morning, Father, and if there's anything that is in our hearts that is unworthy to come before you, we ask for your forgiveness, Lord. We ask for your cleansing, and we ask for your power, that nothing could hinder us to worship you, nothing could hinder us, and nothing could stop us to seek you and to meet you face to face, Father. We thank you, Lord, for this morning, and we just want to give you the highest praise that you alone deserve. We're so thankful that we remember that by your grace, we have come. By your grace, we are saved. And by your grace, we can come into your presence, Father. Through your grace, Father. Thank you, Lord, for this morning. We just want to give you the highest praise that you alone deserve. This is our prayer in the mighty name of Jesus. Everybody who
thank you.
you alone, to you alone, the highest praise belongs, God. To you alone we serve. To you alone we serve the highest praise, God. Hallelujah. 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 It's so great to be in your presence once again, Father. To offer to you every strength that we have, every praise that we have, every worship that we have. To you alone, every thanksgiving, every celebration, Father. Because you have been so great, you've been so good, you've been so faithful in each one of us, Father. In each of our lives, in each of our ministry, Father, in each of our family, even in this church, God. You deserve it all. You deserve it all. You deserve it all, Father. You deserve it all. And nothing else has been so good than your presence, God. You've reminded us that you have saved us by your grace when we believe. We can never take credit on that, Lord. Thank you, Father, for the gift of salvation, for the gift of life, for the gift of hope. And once again, you have recharged us. But once again, you have refreshed us in your presence. Come on, church. Let's give this moment to the Lord. And let's open up our hearts. Open up our minds. Open up everything that we are and everything that we have. Because the Lord is waiting. The Lord is waiting. The Lord is waiting for you to accept Him. The Lord is waiting for you to embrace Him once again. The Lord is waiting, and in His hands there is.
Hallelujah. Come on, give you praise. Give you glory.